Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
You can click the small plus sign next to the Public Folder Admin folder under the Create New Connection folder within the Database Expert dialog box to create a data connection to an Exchange server that contains public folders whose configuration and usage data you wish to use for the report. In the Logon to Exchange Servers dialog box, click the Select Profiles button, and in the Select Profiles dialog, choose the profile or server to which you wish to make the connection. Click OK to return to the Logon to Exchange Servers dialog box, and then click OK to create the data source connection.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.